There we go now. Sherlock Holmes is in the ring, and we're waiting on one man, and that one man is the general manager of Voltage, Barry Bonds. So the general manager of Voltage, Barry Bonds, is going to have to make Voltage into a show because he's got no roster right now. He has a resounding one person on his roster, and that's him.
Ooh, that's a big roster.
Yeah.
They shouldn't have had so many people there.
Now I think he's getting screwed. By the way, this news about Voltage, he told me before the show is, show aired, Voltage will be on Thursday. Thursday night Voltage, whatever you want to call it, Voltage will be on Thursday. So next week, there's not going to be a Destruction. There's going to be a Voltage on Thursday. And plus, he also told me he has issued, Barry Bonds has issued an open challenge to John Cena for the premiere episode of Voltage. So will John Cena show up to face Barry Bonds?
Who knows? But I can say right now, it's a one-man show.
That's going to change. After tonight's over, you're going to know the whole roster of Voltage.
We are?
Tonight. Here we go. These two GMs ready to... These two GMs are ready to make their picks. Got my sheets here of their picks. I know them, but do you?
Absolutely not.
I do. $5 to the first bidder.
All right,
first
now.
Person. What's the name?
And now, here we go. These two ready to make their picks. Who is Sherlock Holmes going to pick first? So, Sherlock Holmes made the... He won the coin toss. So who is his first pick? And Sherlock Holmes said, "Deal here, but Destruction remain nuts." And his first pick is... It's George Costanza!
Let's get nuts! Let's get some nuts! Let's get nuts.
Well, George Costanza is going to stay on Destruction. Destruction is going to remain nuts. And what a pick by Holmes to start off this draft, Sloppy J.
Ain't it the truth?
So far,
Costanza
made it, is now on Destruction still, and now Bonds will be his turn. So now, Bonds, thinking about his pick, who's it going to be?
He's got a big decision to make here.
He's got a big head.
True that.
So Barry, who's it going to be? Ask the owner. So who is it going to be for Bonds to start off the show?
The owner's a douche.
See, this guy's a champion, Deadly Force. Who's it going to be? His pick. And it's Victor Fang. He was the one who was talking to Victor Fang a while ago behind the closed area. We saw him talking, but we didn't know who he was talking to. Said he could see him as a champion.
Well, now we know.
He's going to start a show with Victor Fang. So now, Sherlock Holmes' second pick before we take a break. And more action in DWA. The picks will come later on tonight. But who's Sherlock Holmes' second pick of the evening? Second pick, a former heavyweight champion. Second pick is... Johnny Cage is going to remain on Destruction.
Johnny the Hippie Cage.
Speaking of Johnny Cage, he's got a match coming up next against Kurt Angle, Road to Glory Tournament.
Against Kurt Spangle. Yeah.
So Johnny Cage will remain on Destruction. And now... Barry Bonds with his final pick, his final pick before the break. Oh, wait a minute. Oh! I think the first round goes to Voltage. They just picked up Kurt Angle.
Damn, they sure didn't get much.
Oh, come on, Kurt Angle. Been a champion everywhere he's been, and I guarantee you that's what Bonds plans to do when he's on Voltage.
Why didn't they just get Jerry Seinfeld?
He's in UWO. Speaking of UWO, those rumors about Rita X being Victor Vang's sister, I'm not going to tell you if they're true or not. Bitch! So more picks coming later. One by one hidden up my sleeve. in that Road to Glory match, it is next. Johnny Cage is going to take on Kurt Angle, and Johnny Cage is towards the bottom half of the draw, other than on the other side of Al Capone. Capone, he would face him in the semifinals.
Really?
That's how it would work.
Well, I hope so.
How many times have we heard this song tonight? ZZ Top, Strub Dress Man. We saw it when he came out. We saw it when the pick was made. Now we're singing it again.
That's because I'm a sharp dressed man.
And Cage is a sharp dressed man.
He's dressed like a hippie. He's been on WWE Shop Zone way too much.
There's anything good crazy about a sharp dressed man? I knew you said sharp dressed hooker.
No, I didn't. I said sharp dressed man. Woman. Woman.
Okay, it's over. Johnny Cage personally has the best theme song in DWA.
Not really. I have the best theme song. But I wrote it.
You don't have a theme song.
I wrote it. Of course it's the best. Wait till I introduce it on the next DWA show. Eventually.
Are you going to do that, really?
Hey, it's up to the viewers. Throw your comments out there. Do you want to see Sloppy J?
And hear the best theme song in the world.
So now here we go. These two are just, we just saw these two. One's on Voltage, that's Kurt Angle. One's gonna be on Destruction, that's Johnny Cage. But now, here comes Kurt Angle, who's the second man picked. By Brian Pound's general manager of Voltage.
It's going to be a little bit of a going away match. It's going to be a going away ass whooping, I guess you could say.
Well, you know what? I kind of have to agree with you there. I mean, Cage has been big in DWA since the start. Angle is trying to be a bigger star, but obviously he had his breakthrough win at Destruction Mania when he won that triple threat match between Captain America and Randy Orton.
I do agree, but his ego and his head has always been bigger than his fame.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
For me, for that matter.
Shut up, Kermit!
Holy!
Holy! Stop it!
Get out, Kermit!
It's not easy being green.
Kermit the Frog is one insane little frog. This is the first round, Road to Glory, Cage, number 3 seed, taking on Kurt Angle, who is number 14. And Sloppy J making sound effects with his mouth.
No, don't worry. Kermit is dead.
No, Kermit is not dead. And wait a minute. Now, Johnny Cage with a poke to the eye.
Pretend he's dead.
Hold on, what? What?
Oh, shit, I gotta go.
And this is Sloppy J and Poke Me. I'm all alone right now. How you people living? Leave some comments.
Oh, my God!
I'm Kenny Rogers!
It's Kenny Rogers! Kenny, how you living, buddy?
No, I don't even know where I live, so I don't know how to live, but...
Ladies and gentlemen, this is my special friend, Kenny Rogers. I've invited him to be with me tonight. Brandon had to go to a, quote-unquote, emergency call.
Well, right now, I come out here and I watch this match, but I don't understand what's going on.
Don't worry. All we need to be focused on is getting Big B on to Kenny Rogers pumped.
Hi, welcome to Kenny Rogers pumped. It's my show, my dear. I'm in control. Now, hold on. She ain't going to ask myself something. Hey, Kenny, are you such?
Why, yeah, Kenny, I sure am. Well, folks, leave your comments now. Would you like to have Kenny on our show doing the Kenny Rogers part?
Now, I see now, did Johnny Cage go for that hurricane round in there?
Kenny, I got a good idea. Why don't you go stand in the corner and hold your balls?
Balls? I don't get it.
Kenny, I don't either. Hey, Kenny, look, it's a distraction, look.
Huh? Look. Oh, wait a minute. That Kurt Angle, they're going for a cover. One, two. All but Cage keeped out there.
Kenny, you know, you could count if you had more than two bottles just sitting here.
One, two, seven, five.
No, Kenny, we're not going by how many drinks you've had, Kenny.
But wait a minute now. Hold on.
Don't break me.